Good morning again. This is Mike from the Pipe Doctor Plumbing and Heating. We are doing an annual tune-up on a Hydrotherm 3-zone gas-fired boiler. It's fairly old. I would say about 30 years, 30, 35. We did a combustion test and our sensor protection took effect, burning way too much fuel, almost over 4,000 ppm of CO. The burners are clean. We're going to try to adjust this gas valve. Testo 320 is still trying to clear out. Let's go to a smaller one. Just going to do a quarter turn for right now. $1,400 and dropping. Climb back up again. This should be under 50. The O2 should be at least 6, 7, no more than 12. But that CO should be under 50, ideally 0. Let's take a look at what they have. You have a takeout circulator there. Kind of weird piping configuration here. Another circ there with 2 zone valves. Right now I have 1 zone jumped out. Got our expansion tank there. Pretty piping here looks like spaghetti. Not surprised sometimes to see this on these older systems. Guys just threw it together, made it work. Alright, we're still dropping. We're above 6 now. Now we're at 235 ppm of CO and dropping. Do have a lot of prior service history here, T-span. Many times. But not once in the entire history was that hole drilled for a combustion analysis. Until today. We're at 90 and dropping. We'll let that go below 50. We'll clipboard it. Do a draft test, print out the receipt. Let's check out our primary aquastat. We're at 180. Pressure's looking good. I can already took the. Check the burners and it's clean. That looked good. Let's do our little. That's going to continue to drop, but I'm quite satisfied with that there. Let's clipboard that. Let's escape. Let's do a draft test. Let that zero out with the probe out of the flue stack. Center. Yeah, it looks like we have negative pressure, negative draft, perfect. Let's clipboard that as well. Let's turn on our printer. And let's do a little print. Everything is good. Perfect. Let's put our little adjustment cap back on. I'm sure no one else is going to be touching it since this boiler is 30, 35, 40 years old and no one's bothered to have done a combustion test. Crazy. That should be done on every single service call. Because you never really know. Yeah, it looks great, but you never really know. And that's it, guys.